Hello, my name is Abel. I come from Barcelona, Spain, and I decided to get involved with an EVS project for a year. I wanted to give something back to the earth, so I searched for a place where I could learn a sustainable way of living. My choice has been a seminar center in Germany called Hof Herrenberg. We have about 15 horses and 3 ponies. I worked in the stables every morning, and also I was allowed to take care of Pearl, a blind horse. I really enjoyed this work, and I realized how much benefit I gained by being with the horses. At the Hof Herrenberg, I participated in a compost seminar, and as far I understood, compost gives back the nutrients to the earth. We use the compost for gardening and planting. Here we have our own garden in order to grow our own food. Personally, I think that by growing your own vegetables, it's one of the most satisfying things you can do. And besides, it improves your health. During my stay, I participated in the daily tasks of the community. So I did tasks like cooking and veggie chopping. At the center, they offer German classes. So since a few months, I learned German. Arne, the teacher, also helped me with a lot of tasks regarding office work. Arne also helped me during my integration.
Ich denke weniger an meine eigene Jugend, sondern ich denke mehr an die jetzige Jugend, was dass viele gar keine Möglichkeit haben, eine eigene Perspektive, also sagen wir mal, das Handwerkszeug an die Hand zu kriegen, um eine eigene Lebensperspektive zu entwickeln. Und das ist eine große Chance, die die Jugendlichen hier haben. Diese Horizonterweiterung, die sie hier erfahren, die wird ihnen ganz sicher in ihrem Leben weiterhelfen. Thank you.